My name is Andrea Butler, and I have been working with Sickle, doing the social media for about 3 years now, and I'm sitting here with Dr. Cole. He is the CEO of Sickle, and we're going to talk to you today about some exciting new advancements that have been going on with the company.
I've been involved in startup companies for about 30 years. Usually these products of the companies are okay, but they don't really make any difference in people's lives. But this product, Sickle RBC Plus, is going to change people's lives. Sickle RBC Plus is a treatment for sickle cell disease that we are developing in the clinic and currently selling as a supplement. And since there are 100,000 people in the U.S. with sickle cell disease, and there are many millions more in sub-Saharan Africa and India, this is a product that can make people's lives better and something that we can really be proud to associate with. People with sickle cell disease have very few treatment options, aside from blood transfusions, pain medications, and one drug. That drug is hydroxyurea, and is the only one approved for the treatment in adults. It is not approved for anyone under the age of 18, and in addition, hydroxyurea has many detrimental long-term side effects. Ultimately, when our drug SCD-101, or as we call it, Sickle RBC Plus, gets approved by the FDA, it will be a true treatment for sickle cell disease. That is, it will address the underlying cause of sickle cell disease, the sickling of red blood cells. That's something that the sickle cell community has been waiting for a very long time. But even before Sickle gets FDA approval, we can still sell it as a supplement. Those are the rules of the FDA. And our clinical studies clearly show that it is an effective treatment for sickle cell disease.
Now, if there's one thing that you would like people living with sickle cell disease or their caretakers to know about Sickle RBC Plus, what is that thing that you'd want them to take away from this all?
This is an opportunity for people with sickle cell disease to try something that could really make a difference and change their lives. Why wait to try this? There is no downside to using Sickle. You can give it a try. If it makes your life better, that would be a very, very good thing. If anyone out there has any questions about Sickle RBC Plus, we have a contact form. I will answer all those requests personally. What we really want is to change the lives of people with sickle cell disease, to make their lives better. That's what our company is all about. That's what I'm personally all about. And thank you very much.